It's a great day for both the teams. It's a great day for us as commentators as well. We love to have the opportunity to bring matches of this magnitude to you. And we really don't know what's going to happen, but somebody we know will leave here with a piece of silverware and somebody else will leave here in tears.
Yeah. Showpiece event like this, invariably, there is a hit.
Shots on here. Oh, got in the way. Great block. Lionel Messi. Excellent on the ball. Onto the attack now. He's got to score! He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. They've got a player to take the throw in this attacking area. Here he tries his luck! And the block has been made. And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And he's held onto the ball as well. Neymar. Well, it could have been a bit more meat in that pass, I think. It was pretty weak, the dink. Iniesta, attacking well here. Well, the referee's given the free kick. Jordi Alba. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Opportunity here. And the ball's got away from him. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And he takes the shot. Oh, the shot was blocked. Neymar. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes.
It's the start now of the second half. Here's a chance to attack. Theo Walcott, this is the chance. Super skills. What a chance here. He's being challenged now. Luis Suarez. Hey, there's the back heel. Theo Walcott. He's in the clear. Here's the chance. And they've managed to score here. And the score is 1-0. Dani Alves. Great run into space by Iniesta. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Neymar. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. And in he goes with the tackle. Theo Walcott. And we have 9 remaining minutes. And it's a defender who's in trouble here. Close range shot! Nice touch. Barcelona trail by a goal. kept right on to the end of the road, and a happy ending.
Not much to split the two sides, but I think the winning team just about deserved it.